Hello everybody, welcome to another video. Today guys, we're playing a little bit of Fortnite. I've never done a Fortnite video before, but I'm not that good, I can never win. But I'm hoping I just can be my first win. My drivers are watching me, so don't expect there to be no background noise, but I'm on my PS4 right now. And I hope you enjoy this video. If I can get in the top 10, that'd be great, but anything under 15 is cool. My base is fab with 10 kills, so it's not that bad. Okay, so where's the path? Haunted. I'm going to Haunted now. That's the one time I've. The time I came third was when I went to Tilted. I've been to it a few times. I'm hoping this guy's not going to Haunted, please. I'm going to the houses if he goes to Haunted, because I just hate it when other people go to Haunted, because it's really small to share. Okay, so I'm going for the middle. First one is chest. I know we all secret chests around here too. Tactical. Just have to keep that. Explosives, new weapons. Explosives added. So today I'm most likely going to go up as a person in this area. I think I'm going to set up a situation. So I'm going to play two rounds. If I do really well in this round, I want to do two. Yeah, but I'm going to enjoy this. I'll keep the shields, I'm just gonna stock up my shields. My commentary is so bad. I'll try and improve it. I'm not going to talk much from now on because I'm focused. That's why I keep doing shits. Yeah, this no one came here. It's quite cool. Usually, each one person. I don't know what's causing the trouble. Yes! Oh boys, that was... Okay, two kills. Okay, I have saved now, unless those two people did. I'm hoping there was only two people who came. But these guys are teaming, that's so dumb. The green pump, of course. Actually, pistols... No, I don't know how I feel. I think they're okay, I guess. It's been a good game so far. I just love SMGs. They're so underrated in this game. If I found a legionary from Genius Game at the grave. So I'd like to do that really long before, so. Yeah, I don't have to go anywhere yet. That's a chest in there. This, I know there's a chest in there. I don't know, they have nothing to junk. I'm pretty sure. I just hate it when people team that at some volume. Ooh. Holy shit. No, no. So, tactical. Oh, SMG is so good. I've had a good game so far. Should I go double pump? I'm just gonna throw these explosives randomly around this area, should I? People are gonna be coming from junk, hopefully, so. I have no. There's no ammo. You need ammo for these? Oh, that's interesting. Yeah. I should have killed those ones out of there. Wait, should I go double pump?
Yes. That's going to work. Go.
Should I put them? No, I don't want them. No. This is max edition. What should I do? Just talk loudly. They usually go over. They don't explode last time. What are they doing around them? They didn't even work. Well, yeah, there's gonna be more people coming from junk, so. And people, when they do get here, are gonna have to go through the exit way. Like that, I've got a good idea how I can use these properly. So you do. One right here. That doesn't work. Random. 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 And okay, so should I go help a little bit of
Everyone
should have a little bit of a
should be getting a shield.
Yeah, what would you
do?
Okay. Oh, this explosion is looking really useless. I kinda wish I'd get them, because they're like traps.
No.
Yeah, man, when I was at the top of team yesterday, I was like sleeping. I put a bunch of traps in everywhere and no one died from them. There was like 10 people left, so. And I got sniped.
Okay, fourth, fifth, okay. Yeah. Tell them about what game yesterday that I had.
I just got to my girls. Like, yeah. Dawn, like, one of my brothers got a scar. Then he was up. And an Akiyaki is in a house. You gotta work there.
Oh, wow. And got 4 kills.
So weird.
And blue AR.
Oh, and a blue AR. He found one. He didn't pick it up, of course. And a grenade launcher. Oh, what else did you get? A sniper rifle was really crazy.
Yeah, but I got one kill though.
No need to.
Because it's a
trap. Always. Yeah, I'm actually gonna get those bandages in a way. It's no trap, what are you talking about?
Yes.
Like if you hit Dylan or something, just like hit a trap or something like that. This usually there isn't. Usually they say that to make me mess up like crazy. Sometimes he tells me there's a sniper bullet behind me.
A sniper rifle
patrol is trying to shoot a sniper. Ooh, could this house be looted? No, what? Oh, apparently not.
Go downstairs.
This is the most important part of the house.
If you need it.
you have different opinions. Well, there wasn't Solo who was doing cheating because they can't team. One of those guys had the advantage on me. In the first galaxy, it was Shockman. Like, he had was behind me, and I didn't know he was there. Until I turned around and turquoise. I mean, pistol him in the face. Okay, so we're gonna top 23, that's pretty good.
Please don't make it where people could hear it from
other
people. Not that
loud, but... Okay,
let's just do this thing.
Oh my gosh, it hasn't been recorded. Oh, hi, it's so sorry. It has been recorded. That's it. Yeah, that's just a classic James. If you order people from Sacred Heart, you just tell now. This is probably a really stupid idea, but I don't care. I always really scared my camera will turn off because once it just turned off in the middle of nowhere when I was beginning to run a game, I got like, I was doing extremely well and I hit a trick shot and then it wasn't falling. I was so annoyed. On big base. I thought the middle rock thing was the base, not the box. But why am I going outside? I'm gonna just. So I have Pleasant Park, and
the games are so quick now.
The people in this game are really good now. And now I have a shield, so if I take what the? How did it respawn?
No, he does two shields.
Should I get?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Why?
Because when you get 50
but with
shield.
What?
Huh?
With what?
Your mini shields, because when you get 50 shield.
My boy, you suck at this game. You really suck at this game. You really, really suck at this game, my boy. Hey, I'm just gonna check it out. That's good. I can't.
Oh, drop that shit. I told you that.
And I'll get it back after I drink this.
Why are you doing it, brush me? Unless you see your head and your skin. No. Your skin is really,
Yeah, you don't want to say something bad. On my video. Because I'm really rude. It's not like it's really racist, it's just really rude. Oh, I am. I'm so sorry. That guy sucks.
Actually,
he just gave me another kill, thank you a lot. When I filled up the recording, it actually was. Yep, it's definitely recording. I thought the camera slammed the video, slammed the video, slammed the video, slammed the video, slammed the camera. Yeah, long minutes ago, okay. I'm actually staying with there. Okay, should I get up on Oh no.
Get up.
This one right there. I'm gonna go sneak up behind them and hopefully be able to kill them. Like, I'm doing pretty good. That guy behind me though, I think he was in the bush or something. Because I'm actually gonna go up onto this hill because I have no... I could sneak up behind him.
Do it.
No. Because I just don't want to encounter someone who's really good.
He might not be ready.
I'll just scan
him. He might just not came across anyone. He might just be for a person's team. He might not just came across anyone.
Okay,
yeah. I see someone this one. It's people, like good people, don't. Like bad people don't build up an intimacy with good people. Like good people. And next person found it.
Two people to me.
And that person will hurt you, so we won't get it. I do not just stick it, don't kill. in the bush. He might be in the bush. No.
Doesn't. I got a few good shots. He had 100 shield though, because I wanted to take them. I took it all the way down. But the, I did 250. I did like 30.
Don't go up to them, the team. You could actually die.
Actually, yeah, I don't want to do
that. I'm up in the mountain.
Build! I'm actually just thinking about this. He died. Someone else is up there. That's really red, and he ran me that just like.
You get double green pump.
Jesus. Should I kill
him? No, he knows you're there. Oh, you should have him kill something. Yeah, drink. This is so
good. No! Oh, this is the guy who's gonna kill you. I'm destroyed.
She had no shield.
Get freaking destroyed,
you wish. She had no shield, that's exactly why you committed that. She had no
shield. Because me, I did it when I was killing her.
You did.
Oh, she was in that base. Cause that guy was focusing on me most. Oh, that makes sense. Is there explosive though?
No.
Can you take more bandages? Details.
Yes.
Just 1 minute, let's need a bandage shop.
Someone's on fire.
Okay, yeah, that was really good.
Sequence two.
No, I don't care because I'm recording. So. Okay, guys, I'm going to do one more round. And then we're going to finish.
Can I watch one more than
me
play? Why?
Because it's already going to be too long. Yeah, this thing is going to be like 30 minutes long. So it's
going to
take a long time.
Okay, yeah. To see me play.
Yeah, as you can see, I'm only level 12, which is because of season 3. I used to be level 30 something.
No, not 30.
Yeah.
I used to be 36.
No, I used to be 31. I ranked up on the last day of the thing.
I ranked up 36, and now I'm at like 24 or
40. Yeah, it was bad. I got killed by one of these people. I couldn't have survived that anyway because of my health and shield. And that guy fell on guessing because I. Oh,
you could have survived if you made me use your pump, not your tech in close range.
Tech's the best weapon. Good.
Not in close range, it's not.
Plus, I like to let the pump kill, but it's reasonably good.
When you put it down to like 50 health or something, depends how much it did damage to her. If it was on the head, then it would be easy to kill her. It's an easy kill.
Dylan always says that when I'm playing, he just criticizes me.
Really? He criticizes me.
What is this guy's aim? Is this guy an actual noob? He hit the tree instead of me.
Probably he's just trying to like do aim practice and not impede for James, once on this deck. Oh.
He's like, Wait,
and
what?
The guy did the sound. And then he just shut the door on him.
Okay, I'm going to NRP. Because apparently from Dome, that's a really good place. Should I drop now?
I'm going to scar and tame it.
Maybe you should have bulled above me. So I'm trying to smile. This is actually, this is really good gameplay for me.
If I was you, I kind of might have brought it up into this.
No, I don't know, that's a very bad idea.
No, you dropped till you can't
skydive. Like I had some kind of...
Drop till you can't skydive.
No, of course it's not. I already am.
Go in the house be a gun and bind it.
No, I'm going in the house, that's where you got Scar.
No, I got this, oh no, yeah, I did go. No, you won't reach in town, you have to go with
the yeah,
no
have
weapons, you won't get shots.
No,
there's
no one here, so.
What? That's not
right. No, that was just a shadow of me.
No.
Yes, it was. Don't.
But it wasn't.
He had a sniper. I was so scared when I saw that guy.
Yeah. Oh no, he's gonna kill me. Oh,
wait,
no,
oh, he got off in the barn. Just, that's where he was. He was in the barn.
Like,
oh, this is the best idea because I know someone else is here. So I'm gonna do this. Like, I'm gonna randomly put explosives all around the barn. See this? Like, they can't even see this.
Yeah, that person was like, I'm gonna get such good stuff, gonna get every kill that I even get. Oh, well, he's gonna snap. Is that good?
Is it good?
Not good. I'm escaping it. I swear I like saw a person behind you or something.
Me too, I saw that. It was like his shadow. That was really bad. Oh, my boys. Oh, my days.
This guy got a sniper for protection. That wasn't that good
though. Oh my gosh!
Yeah, this is
what
why.
The
this is why I go to this place.
No freaking way.
This is
insane.
This is why I go to this place.
Anarchy is the most insane place.
Not that
you
got like.
Nah, this is an insane thing. This is the
not
most
that.
Insane thing.
Okay, so what's this? Is good or not?
Very good. It's like the best place. That's just already know that this can be a really good game for me. Well, that means this video is going to be like freaking 30 minutes, so. Yay.
Doesn't matter.
I don't really need that, but I'm just going to pick it up.
In case you run out of ammo.
Oh, shoot. That's not bad.
Can you go right, left. See that place over there?
That little old house.
There might be a test.
You haven't gone in that
why
house.
Why the hell do you have your burst out, Jake?
What am I doing? I swear. Sniper.
Sniper, I'm going to get more scope, and then burn.
Someone got sniped. No, 58 meters.
58 meters. Oh, that's terrible.
Okay, I didn't
that's
even know
that's
what it
was. I don't know where it's my
I hate this place.
200 or 100.
Okay, it's an attack.
They destroyed those two massive things.
And I'll just chase
them. Might be a chest there.
Or some random.
Or like a shield. Like how far
James, you should have placed the bombs somewhere near the circle.
Chess, yay, I knew it.
Yeah, it sucked. It really sucked.
Chess.
Mini saved me last time.
Not.
I had no shield.
Not, I said, not. It's not coming.
Yeah,
click on those two houses there, then we'll leave
it. No, you know.
There's...
If I get killed. Did me. Get destroyed. Oh my gosh, that was terrifying for those little guys. This is sick of it.
The benches.
I'm guessing that guy was in the house, so I don't have to go to the
house. Yeah, I just saw
why
you're doing that.
Can you
see that? He says,
don't. That, we don't need to go in the house unless
someone's
been there.
I know, I just saw him walk past the window. He's in the bottom right.
No, don't use him.
Yes.
Actually, that was the guy. I'm using the tactical request range because they're good.
Okay, well, what tactical
games?
What tactical?
This. Blue. Bit in the sky and close range. Sky's medium. Yeah, if
and long range. And like medium range and long. Yeah, jump pad up there and so.
Oh.
Jump
pad. Wait, look, I'm not even far away.
No.
Pretty fine.
The jump pad's probably in the circle.
Look how slow the jump pad is coming. There's no hills in my way. I have to keep walking forward, so I have to go through the bad place.
Just don't care, I've never got snapped in here. I've never got killed in here.
What's so much wood? When did I get all this wood?
And once in the squad days when last year goes sometime, I was in the squad and we're coming like fourth place. So
I'm so lucky that guy had to reload his tactical, or else I wouldn't have died. Nah, people are just going to be waiting for people who let me and have to go for
and there's that one when that I had on Scott, that I got on Scott. It was so nice.
Yeah, great. Yeah.
All my teammates were alive and there wasn't enough.
Okay, you don't need to stop.
We both look at my team and the other team, they were the one to us. And then we killed one, they got knocked down one, and we kept knocked down the other.
Then you knocked down one, then you got knocked down. Yeah, it goes dusty. Is it worth it?
Not really.
Probably nothing there.
There could be something.
They made it so you can't rapidly jump.
I know. It's a weight on my legs.
It hurts. Because
your legs will get tired. Probably going to miss the
squad.
It's not even
good. That close range stuff kills people. Especially if they have this. Oh, yeah, this is where I go if I...
It's just the net house over there.
No. I just need everything to get upgraded to epic. I don't need you know. That would be
good.
That's so cool. But I no one even gets to scout that early in the game, except for me.
I got scout early in the game, I think. So.
There's no chest up there. It's already been deleted.
I heard someone I heard someone drop their weapons like behind me.
No, no.
I swear.
Oh, that is what you're talking about. Should I shoot him?
Shoot. That was sick. That was so sick. Did you see this two slammers shoot at the same time?
Yeah.
Right, left.
So, he's down there.
Sniper. You don't get the sniper if I shoot him.
That wasn't that bad.
Yeah, she's hiding behind the chair. She's in the middle of the
floor. Oh, yeah, check.
That killed me in the sky.
No, you did.
I hope she makes you look better with him as well.
She only did PS plus me, but she's rich.
Okay. Sniper, maybe. There's two people up there, and there's a team, and there's two snipers came up, just went out at the same time. There are people teaming up.
They're making a really nice place.
Yeah, but there are people teaming up.
Should I run out?
Yeah. Did you? Don't go up, don't even go back to that base up there. There are people. If you didn't know that, there's also someone. Oh my gosh!
You're dead! Wait, I'm shielding up. There are people out there, you know that, right?
Oh my gosh, she's probably the one.
She had OP stuff though.
Amazing two shields. I know how to get the med kit.
And of course the RPG as well.
Yeah, shotgun, you can use it in first range.
And then also shield minis. But do I need minis?
And if you just stay in this, you're going to get rocket launchers.
You don't know.
You've got like some.
I'm not going to open door base.
No, this. Can you guys hear this guy's plans? They're very bad. Like, actually.
The team.
Just need to.
Seeing you
up
in the.
It's been like 30 minutes of this video.
Soon you're gonna be needing, James, soon you're gonna be needing to,
Charlie, let's run out. Should I switch from attack? Maybe it'll be a good attack.
Yes. So yes, that's the best guy. That's a good idea. So many supply drops.
Swap attack with. Nah, I don't think so. I don't think so.
I don't like this.
That guy who was chasing died. Someone sniped him.
Oh, he got shot. I was stepping in the portal. Oh, look at that base up there. Holy moly.
They made it so much bigger.
That
Let's just stay in basement, are we?
Just see. Destroy this. The reason I want to destroy stuff. That's how you turn it off.
I just have snap blocks.
It's not like this in the room. The dangerous thing is in the
room. One door.
When I first got this game, I think when I was done, when I used the board, I thought that was a person who stressed it. It's so stupid.
Oh my.
In that last one, when you come in,
should I go to this house?
This house wasn't looted. Oh! Here, someone just jumped up in that base. You could actually snap him. I can do it at the right time.
This one's gonna do this, like. Is it worth me kidding?
Yeah, it is.
Because that was my stupid thing I did.
I'm just hoping that I can do something. If I can possibly pick them, they're just hiding. I've got more general base. We can do some basics.
You guys know. So
he does.
I'm dead.
Yeah, he's gonna be dead.
I'm not dead, is it?
No, I said that was not. Okay, don't even.
Should I get out? I die by a trap. Should I jump head into a bit? Should I get chips? I'm gonna put rock in. I'm gonna try to find a... I'm gonna try to find an arrow box for someone. There's an arrow box.
It's just hides.
That's so dumb.
If you hide, you're just gonna be...
What counts as being in the storm right now?
Huh?
Why in the storm?
No,
you're
not in the storm.
Try to just move up a bit into it.
Yeah.
Someone has an RPG. I might just...
No, but you're an RPG. Just don't have to go to that.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. No, I came third, which is pretty good, and yeah, thanks
for the 19 subs. If we can get 20, that'd be great. See ya.